Performance of Leviathan for contrabassoon and orchestra by Ruth Gipps. This very unusual work was written by Ruth Gipps in 1969 at the special request of today's soloist Val Kennedy. He asked through work showing off the double bassoon, popularly called the contra, as a soloist with orchestra. Since the double bassoon is the lowest instrument in the orchestra, Dr. Gipps gave the work the title of Leviathan, a monster of the deep. The soloist emerges from the depths to gamble rather unfamiliarly on the surface. Ruth Gipps was born in 1921, studied at the Royal College of Music, and at the age of 26 became one of the youngest doctors of music in the country. She's written a large amount of music, including choral and chamber works, 4 symphonies and 5 concertos. Vernon Handley now conducts the BBC Welsh Symphony Orchestra in the first broadcast performance of Leviathan for contrabassoon and orchestra by Ruth Gipps. Val Kennedy is the soloist. ¶¶